they decided to make Jurassic Robot, which is in combination with line following. So our robot is able to move and follow the black line. We also used two additional colors to correct his movement. Well, our aim is to make his movement as smooth as possible. Yeah, we know that it's possible to program it just by using black color, but we tried it to make it really smooth. So our robot moves smooth and it's not lagging or something. Additional feature is that the robot detects obstacles in front of him, and he also reads the colors of the obstacle and decides what to do. It works like a semaphore, yeah? So he can, if the robot sees red color, he turns left. If he sees green color, he turns right. And we also use more colors like yellow. On yellow, he completely stops. Then on white, he pauses for like 4 seconds, and then he waits for another color, yeah, like if you need to prepare him. And also on blue color, he starts moving again after 2 seconds. Mm-hmm. Additionally, there are colored strips on the track, which edit their speed. So the yellow strip speeds him, and the blue strip slows him down. And he also beeps when he crosses the strip. Mm-hmm. The problems we encountered, the biggest problem was to actually connect him via the cable, and it took an hour, so we just decided to use a wireless dongle, which worked really well, and also it was really easy to debug him, so we didn't have to use cables or something, it was super easy. And another problem was that the color sensor was a bit more inaccurate, because the colors were completely weird. So we decided just to take the color channels for the RGB, and we wrote our own color filter. Mm-hmm. So we just had to edit the values like we needed for what we needed.
Yeah.
It actually didn't turn it on, so gotta wait a minute. Thread is the following thread, mm-hmm. which is reading the color and controlling the movement. And there is another thread running in parallel, which checks the distance. And whenever it finds an obstacle, it pauses the following thread and starts another thread that it's Steven's thread, mm-hmm. which makes the robot move a bit slow to the obstacle to read the color, and then decide what to do. And when it's completed, the thread is discarded and the previous thread is exited. Mm-hmm. It should start anytime soon. Ready? see the robot is stop lagging almost. So now he detected the obstacle, he's moving slowly towards it until he finds, he identifies the color. Yeah, it should be red, so yeah, he turns left and he does one more round.
Mm-hmm.
He also used the white color detection, so he remembers the last of red or green color and he knows where to turn, so just won't go away from the track. And now he should turn right. Now he will stop when he detects the yellow color.
Mm-hmm.
And he's done.
Very nice.